deceptively active. It goes through multiple cycles with distinct brain patterns, and it's very important to your ability to perform normal functions when you're awake. You have four main stages of sleep. The first three stages are all considered non-rapid eye movement, or non-REM, which I'm going to abbreviate it. So N1 is the stage between sleep and wakefulness. This is when your brain starts producing theta waves. You might experience strange sensations known as hypnobirthing, hypnagogic hallucinations. These can include hearing or seeing things that aren't there, such as seeing a flash of light, or a lot of people hear their feel like you're on water when you drift off to sleep, even if you're on dry land.
Goggins, Tenacious.